Yumi
It's very interesting because we have been to India several times. We've been to Tibet and we've been to Lhasa before. So we have been. We've seen Tibetan culture. We've seen Indian culture, and both are very rich in terms of history and spirituality, and we are very interested in this. And it's very interesting to see this exhibition in the central square of Shimla, which is, I think, it's exceptional that Indian people are so open-minded also to other cultures and other religions.